attention to Bayside Lake and our sea of trees.